Just gonna stand there and watch me burn. Well, that's alright because I like the way it hurts. Just gonna stand there and hear me cry. Well, that's alright because I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie.
I can't tell you what it really is. I can only tell you what it feels like. Right now it's a steel knife in my windpipe. I can't breathe, but I still fight. While I can fight, as long as the wrong feels right, it's like I'm in flight. High off a log, drunk from my hate. It's like I'm huffing pain. I love it, the more I suffer, I suffocate.
This is Johnny Clouds from A1A Vapors, and today I would like to present to you the new Smoke Devilkin mod. Comes in an array of colors, blue and black, black and gunmetal, black and red, rainbow, or prism they call it, I guess. And let's see what's inside the box. Charger cable, parts kit, silica pack, don't eat, instruction manual, battery safety card, which I invite everyone to read at least once for your own personal safety, and warranty and verification. Also comes with replacement glass, the straight glass, comes with the Prince tank right there, which you've seen plenty of reviews on, holds 8 mils of juice, and comes with the T10 Prince coil also. Those that have the Prince tank are very familiar, but if you're not, this is a 60 to 120 watt coil, best between 80 and 110. And there we go. And now for the start of the show, the Devilkin mod. So standard procedure, this has battery door with the plus and minus symbols inside. We're gonna put these in, we're gonna power this up. There is a nice locking latch on it, which you can see right here, right there, like that. And actually a really clean mod. I still have the, obviously the little protective plastic screen. From what I see right now, no button rattle, no battery door rattle. Let's power it up. Standard smoke procedure, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Gotta do it faster, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hello. There she goes, sorry. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There we go. Let's have the door shut all the way. So this is the Devilkin. Ergonomically, this thing feels very comfortable in the hand. It is a clean, sexy looking mod. The user menu is very simple. I like to think of it as like pages. To go to the user menu is 1, 2, 3. So here's for wattage, and it has all the temperature controls, titanium, nickel, stainless steel, and memory. There's also, you can adjust the preheat, so like this, normal, hard, soft. I'm just gonna keep it on normal. That's how hard it ramps up. 1, 2, 3. Go to the next page, puff counter. Here you can change the font on the screen. So I like blue, hold it there. You can adjust your, how long your screen will stand for. I like to have it for the maximum amount of time, so it's 240 seconds. To turn this device off, well, first I'll show you how to lock it. You can just go like this with both buttons, lock. So it's on, but if you put it in your pocket, it won't fire off. Or you can also 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and lock it that way, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and unlock it. To turn the device off, you can actually just go 1, 2, 3, page, 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 click the check mark and click. So now that it's off, so let's turn this back on, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, And this is the tank that comes with it, but this is our display model, so I'm not gonna put that Prince tank on there, but I'm gonna put this one on there. So we're gonna screw this on here real quick. And once you screw on a new tank, you pull the trigger one time, like that, it's gonna ask for a new coil. Now where it says whatever is highlighted in blue, it says new, so you wanna select yes, and we're gonna turn this up to like 90 watts. Like so, and we're gonna give it a vape. Yeah, so that's a Devilkin mod. Come check it out at A1A Vapors. Have a good day and keep on vaping.